I'd like to say hello and welcome you. Good day, that is my name. Come here and sit down. I'm so glad you even really truly came.
What's going on, guys? Just thought I'd stop in and say hi. Bullshit. Hey guys, Andy here. Just thought I'd stop in and say hi. Haven't made a video in a few days. Here you go. I was thinking of stuff to do, and I think that the best thing I could do right now is take you on a walk with my dog down the road. It's a beautiful day outside, and I think it could do you some good to get some fresh air. Now, don't you think? Alright, so here we go. Jasper! Come here, Jasper! Come
here. Kimmy. Yeah, you ready? Here we go, a little walkie walk. Walkie walk.
See if there's anyone outside. Gotta give it a little peek through the hole. Make sure no one catches me. Make sure no one catches me filming myself, because that'd be embarrassing. Alright, let's go. Ready, Jasper? Let's do this. Yeah, sniff that door. Sniff that door. Look how beautiful it is. So I see that there's our apartment. Jasper likes to pee right here. This is his favorite spot. See? Let's give him some privacy. While we're waiting, I am currently waiting to leave on tour with the Scene Aesthetic. I'm gonna do a little filming for them down there. I meet up with them in Buffalo in a few days. I'm really excited, and I hope they're excited too, because I know they miss me. I know they miss this, you know, that. Yeah, that's what's new with me. Jasper's hair is getting really long, you know. Other than that, nothing's really new. Elon just posted a new video, a new Q&A video. Hope you guys enjoy that. If you want, we'll do some more with Andrew and Spencer and Nico. We'll get one of those done pretty soon. Anyway, so, how are you? You're retarded. You like my sunglasses? New sunglasses. Got them. Bet you can't guess where. Got them at H&M. Good old H&M. Oh, there's a seagull. There goes the seagull. It's gone now. Run, Jasper, run! This is his other favorite spot to frequently do his business. Hopefully no one sees me because I didn't bring any pooper scooper bags. That's okay. It's okay because he's little. So therefore he does little business. Man, I ate some chicken noodle soup earlier. I don't know what's happening. It's giving me the burps. Sexy, sexy burps. Creepy van over there. I don't know if you can see that. Pretty creepy. Has no windows. The van with no windows. You know that's good. Anyway, there's nothing new in my life, is there? If you didn't know already, we're currently writing for a new album. You know, hopefully we're gonna be out on tour here pretty soon to come see all you guys. We miss everybody. We miss all those wonderful states that we don't live in. We'll be there soon, hopefully, like I said. But for now, we're writing, so be patient. Be patient. Patience is a virtue. I went and saw 500 Days of Summer a couple days ago. Great movie. Zoe Deschanel is probably one of the funniest people alive. She has a great voice. If you haven't heard her music, go check that out. She's amazing. Ramble, ramble, rabble, rabble. Look, Jasper, it's your friends. He sees you. Say hi, Jasper. Say hi. Say hi. Say hi. Yeah, everybody loves Jasper. Can't get enough. Can't get enough of the little Arctic fox. Bye. Do you like them? Think they're hot, buddy? Think they're sexy? Well, too bad. They're humans. You're not. Anyway, 500 Days of Summer. Very good. Very good movie. Oh, look at that little guy. Look at him. Look how cute he is. Jasper. Jasper. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Give me one second here. I gotta open the door. Ooh. Good old indoors. Indoors are good. You You see, look, he walks me. I don't walk him. He walks me. And that's fine. That's fine, because he's a little Arctic fox. You want to go in? Hey, you want to go inside? You wanna go inside? Go! Open the door. Open the door. Open the door. Open. Open the door. Open the door. Open the door. Oh, yeah, there you go. Oh, my God. You opened it. You did it. You opened it. Holy crap. What? You want a treat? You want a treat? Yeah, you do. I know you do. Come here. Can you dance? Can you dance, buddy? Oh, yeah. Give me one more. One more. Oh, yeah. You got it. Good job, bud. You want the other half? You want the other half? Dude, dance. Come on. Come on. One more. Oh, you're so good. Woo! And there you have it, folks. That is the day in the life of a walk with my dog, Jasper. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll be doing some new videos pretty soon. Like I said, patience is a virtue.
If you change your mind, take a chance. I'm the first in line. Honey, I'm still free. Take a chance on me. If you need me, let me know. Gonna be around. If you got no place to go, when you